out here in Tennessee. Gonna be going up Monteagle. Been a little while since I did a video, so I figure this is a good chance to do it. Let's get you guys in the cradle and climb the mountain. Broke the fucking mount. Damn it. Here we go. Seeing guys hauling ass up this thing, you'll be seeing them go slow. Speaking of which, there goes one going hauling ass. I've done both. I've been the dumbass just rocketing right up. Oh, look, rock slide, nice. And I've also been the dude that just crawls up this thing. All depends on your load. Time, you know, weather, shit like that. I got a somewhat decent load. I got like 40,000 pounds in the box. But I'm going to be going to take an extra caution because it's an unstable top-heavy load. I've got giant rolls of paper. And already throughout the day, I felt them wiggling and shit. Whenever I stop or make a turn, so I've always been extra cautious. But no worries. We should be up and over this in a few minutes. Creeping along. If you got a heavy or an unstable load or whatever, going down, gravity is not your friend. You will haul ass. You don't want to go down a grade too fast, because you can technically, you can only go downhill, you know, down a grade too fast once. We're all in Prussia. Monteagle's one of those where, one of those passes where it's not too bad technically, but I've never fucked around on it, really. I've always been very careful. Monteagle and Donner are the two that, whatever reason, I've always been a little afraid of.
Pickup hauling a little bitty trailer.
seriously? Whatever. Oh, cool. We're approaching, I believe, the summit. And don't remember, I don't pass through Monteagle that often. Yeah, it looks like we're approaching. Yeah, the truck just upshifted. Sweet. You guys will probably see in a future video, I got a new truck. I no longer have the dark blue one I had in past videos. I got me a black T680 automatic, which my knee has been very grateful for. Very grateful for. I no longer get uber pissed at traffic jams. Dude, really? You know this fucking lane's ending. Now we just gotta go through this little bit and then go down the other side. Charging it while I'm filming. No worries. I need to slow my ass down. Come on, you. Slow it down, damn it. You don't want to ride the brakes too hard. You'll cause them to overheat. And if you get on them really hard for too long, they'll smoke. Everyone smokes the brakes from time to time. You know, it happens. You don't want to do that because that could really fuck you. But if you're not careful, you could actually set them on fire. Thankfully, I've never set mine on fire. Come close. It's also because I wasn't paying attention. It loads too heavy, grades too steep, that kind of thing. Mostly just not paying attention. But it happens. But 5% isn't that much. There's other grades out there that are just insane. I don't remember where it is offhand, but I went down one grade. I think it was even marked as like a 12%. Don't remember where it is. Anybody out there who's, you know, watching this, if you know where it is, let me know. the Monteagle video really isn't that interesting, I don't think. Who knows, maybe I'll get lucky and I'll get to go out west and go through the Vail Pass in Colorado. That's a beautiful pass there. Get to go through Donner. I'm mixed about. I want to go through Donner, but at the same time, I don't want to go through Donner. If you guys are curious, what I meant when I said you can only go too fast once. There's a video on YouTube. Do a search for Donner's Pass Crash. You might have seen it, you might not. The one I would recommend is the one with the aftermath photos. It kind of shows what happens to the truck in a little bit better detail, you know, obviously with the pictures. That scared the living shit out of me when I first saw it. I think a good 10 years ago at this point when I first got into it. What? No. Maybe it hasn't been about 10 years since I've seen that first, since I first seen the video. Yeah, close to it, I think. But yeah, scared the shit out of me when I saw it. Even more so when I finally went through the Donner's Pass myself. Yeah, not fun. But I went through in the winter. And there we go. That was the Monteagle. Well, the U.S. Express that blew past me going up is now slowing me down on the way out. Whatever. I hear you. Alrighty. Hopefully you guys are still awake at this point. Alright. You guys have a good one.